Oh no, I can make a Yakuza joke.
He immediately jumps into the next match and
I can make
two completely different fighters. It's not even us playing anymore.
I can make a Yakuza joke.
Ooh, to him.
It's here. Kiryu is here.
Kiryu was always in Smash Bros.
He was always here.
No one's seen it.
This is his secret fifth battle mode, Demon.
When you walk away,
you don't hear me say.
He nearly cuts.
No, you have to be next to water.
All right. Well, no, there's good points for Sora. The Kingdom Hearts 2 intro had him going through the Hollow Bastion.
Oh my god, again? What is happening? Oh no, I hate everything about this. Just excuse me, please run into my 10 hit combo. Run into it, please.
Stay away.
Okay,
we're good.
When you walk away, darkness. You don't hear me say, please, oh baby. Simple and clean is the wish you're making me feel tonight. Is it weird to say that one of my favorite things to do ever is just poorly sing Simple and Clean?
I couldn't tell.
It's like one of my favorite things to do. Oh, it's Furry! Oh no! Furry, help me! Door of Darkness!
This is why I am.
You win, you walk away!
Having way too much fun. Oh, ow! I think mine's better. Mine hits 3 times.
Oh yeah, well.
Shut up.
Yeah, exactly. You're not Satan. Friday night.
What's funny is that we are recording on a Friday night.
Oh my god, we are. It really is Friday night.
Indeed.
I'm ready to go tonight. Oh. Sora!
Fair.
Hey, Lois, they won't let me wave dash in this one.
Ready?
Hey, Peter. Wanna play Super Smash Brothers? Nah, we're gonna have to pass on that one. Won't let me wave dash.
Three, two,
Peter, maybe you should get with the times and adapt to a new fighting game.
Yeah, but that would ruin the fun of the game
that
for me.
I mean, I would have to learn to play a game.
Yeah, I don't want to do that,
just
Ryan.
Like the just especially playing a game that is
for children.
Ooh, Brian, I think I'm gonna go into esports. Ooh, Brian.
Stewie, I don't think that's a good idea. You know a lot of Smash Brothers players are pedophiles, right?
This is the stupidest fucking. Why did you allow me to go on a Family Guy rant while playing Super Smash Brothers?
I was trying to change the subject, and you were ignoring me.
Well, it's because it's Family Guy. It's supposed to be not funny and also insult people. Oh god,
guy.
The Wooly's here! Hey, Lois. We ever heard of these emulator things? Peter, you can't emulate, that's illegal! It's not illegal if I don't distribute it.
Peter, I think it's unethical to emulate.
Oh, not you too, Brian.
Stop! The joke is dead. Brian is dead.
Welcome to Family Guy. What do you think Family Guy is? Uh oh.
I almost killed myself before you could.
I had hope.
Yes. This is why we don't talk about Family Guy.
It seems today that all you see is my
will rip your router out from the internet.
Where those good old-fashioned values?
I'm out of here. I'm done. You can record by yourself. Goodbye.
It seems like it's the end of the episode now.
Na-na-na-na Family Guy.
I'm about to find a way to shove my foot up your ass through the internet.
Holy crap, Lois. Sora from Kingdom Hearts. He's here to visit us.
All right, ladies and gents. I just want to say this. I have completely turned off the audio to my headset, so I can't hear anything that's being said right now. So therefore, welcome to my part of the channel.
Holy crap, Lois. Now that we're a franchise owned by Disney, we can be in Kingdom Hearts.
Back to my neck of the commentary. Since we're on the Kingdom Hearts kick, let me tell you the top 10 places to find the random ingredients.
This looks like a great place for some ingredients.
I was hoping that I was coming back to silence, and thank God I did.
No, Family Guy.
Okay.
You know I'm gonna keep doing it to piss you off. Oh yeah, I found Aqua.
I think Blues is trying to make a joke that this is Aqua. But he's not going with the right hairstyle.
I shouldn't tell him. He's a stupid idiot. You should just stop talking.
I can't bring to tell him.
Am I saying these things out loud? Oh, you're talking about evil Aqua, right?
Nah, he can't hear me. I muted.
I muted.
I turned the audio from my headset down.
And also, you turn it back on. You hear "na na 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 Family Guy."
That's why I was making the joke. Oh my ankle!
I just start playing the Family Guy theme through.
Oh my god!
Through Discord. Oh, you done fucked up now, boy. Oh damn it! I messed it up.
You done fucked up now, boy. As you proceed to push me. Uh-oh. Riku?
That's not Riku.
I don't know, it's darkness. Oh, holy no, it's the Cum Guardian.
The what? Excuse me? Are you allowed to say that?
I'm barely sure.
I've
heard worse things said on the internet.
Nope. I refuse to... Nope! Get it. Nope. Can we talk about the fact that, like, everyone hated Byleth being added to Smash, including myself, and yet Byleth is, like, one of the top characters in competitively?
Oh, we can talk about it. I just
especially
find it
and also
that.
Pyro and Mithra. I just love that. I love. Oh shit!
Hello.
Yeah, I knew you were gonna recover your freaking Sora, floatiest ass character ever. Why is it that always the last characters they add to a fighting game are always the most broken? He's basically pay to win. Really? 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 Technically blocked that. I forgot I had that move.
Broken ass piece of shit.
Basically pay to win.
Basically pay to win. Real talk though, I am going to be ostracized for this. I never actually had too many issues with Byleth being added.
I was kind of like, alright, another Fire Emblem character, I get why Three Houses came out. But then
like
I got to play Byleth and I'm like, oh shit, they're actually a character I like.
Yeah, that's exactly how I felt, because like I for one don't really give a lot of shits about Fire Emblem.
I don't like, either.
It is a good series on its own, because I have played like Three Houses and I could see the appeal to it. It's just when Byleth was announced at this point in time, I was still hoping for Sora, obviously. So even though I was disappointed, I never let that sour my mood. I was like, it's a character I could give a shot. If I don't like it, I don't play him. Oh my god.
It's Gohan! It's Gohan! We found him!
It's Gohan!
It's Gohan! That is actually a thing. That's the fusion of Goku and Gohan.
I don't
want to
look it up.
Gohan.
That... incest.
Are you now saying that fusion is intercourse? Hold on. This opens up a whole new conversation that I don't know if I want to explore.
Then we are free to ignore it because it was a joke.
Does that mean Goku and Vegeta have had sex? Different kinds of sex? Okay, hold on. Real talk. What type of intercourse is Potara and what type of intercourse is Metamorin? Because they are technically different things.
You may have to explain that to the non-Dragon Ball nerd here.
I am
KH, not the Dragon Ball.
Potara is the earrings, Metamorin is fusion dance. They're technically...
Potara is protected. Potara is protected.
Potara is just condoms? Oh my god. I hate this, especially because there is an entire game built around fusion, so now I'm just gonna consider that as intercourse. Oh, I hate it.
And if anything,
can we go back to Family Guy jokes?
Nah, I'm at a point now where I think fusion jokes is better than Family Guy jokes. Besides, I was thinking of some completely different series at that point.
Hey, come here. Oh my fucking god!
I was gonna counter that.
Woo!
I was gonna counter that.
Hate this character!
I was gonna counter that.
Now you're just stealing my jokes.
You're not using them, I could use them.
You know what really grinds my gears?
Welcome back to another solo Let's Play. We're playing.
Whatever. When people kick me out of their Discord calls, it really grinds my gears.
We're currently playing solo against some randoms.
I can do a perfect Donald impression.
Let's hear it.
Holy crap, Lois!
Welcome back to another solo Let's Play. In fact, I'm going.
You ran into that one.
you know what? I'm going back to Lobby Simulator.
I was hoping that would actually hurt you. Didn't hurt you. Okay.
And your plan for killing yourself was to purely do some...
Alright, you know what? I don't like your tone. I make one simple mistake. You know what? I get it. Sometimes I make an unfunny joke.
You know what?
I make a reference people don't like. So you know what? Fine.
You're out of the collaboration.
Yeah, you know what? Fine. I'm done with anime. I refuse to lose to anime any longer.
And here, ladies and gentlemen, is when the rules just go out the window.
Oh no, the rules are definitely in play. F-Zero got an anime, bitches.
And here I was expecting something else. I don't know what.
I refuse to lose the anime!
Fire.
Stop! Stop! Hold on. Stop! Get on this little shit, motherfucker.
No.
Shit.
No.
I'll end you.
No, cool down.
This is the tryhard episode.
I can see the fire is in you. Got you electrified?
Uh-oh. Oh no. Uh-oh. Oh no! Oh god, it's Xehanort! Darkness!
Keyblade!
The Keyblade War!
No. Yeah.
There we go.
I was gonna say, are you gonna do Or are you just gonna let me keep hitting you?
I was working on it. Uh-oh. No! Oh. Fuck Knuckles!
Knuckles was your downfall. Return to darkness.
No, it's fine. It's fine. Knuckles will help me. Knuckles, help me. For the love of God. Thank you. Thank you. Your nipples will be oh so rock hard. Oh, you. Oh, that almost worked. I refuse to lose the anime. No. Oh, how did I survive that?
I don't know, but stay the hell away from me.
What is this thing?
I ain't getting near that.
Oh!
Shit.
I refuse to lose the anime!
Damn it.
That was way closer than I wanted it to be. I wanted that to be a curb stomp, but you know. Can't have fun! Actually, curb stomps aren't fun. Captain Falcon loves a fair fight. Captain Falcon says, fight fair.
Fight fair.
Captain Falcon also says, watch Family Guy, only on Fox.